Now instead we're going to...
Always refer to the Crescent Super Band, Brian, as the wall of Christmas sound, right? And normally, you know, we've got everybody up on stage and everything, but to be able to pull this off, we've had to spread everybody out across the entire building. So we've got the band connected with video cameras and headphones and just some the latest technology to pull this off.
Well, you did a fantastic job. How are you guys doing? Do you guys feel safe?
Yeah.
Good. You guys ready to play? Love hearing that. Yo, before we get going here, let's bring on Mrs. Claus because she has that special code. Hello, Mrs. Claus. I was going to say good morning, but I guess it is afternoon now. So the code would be...
Mrs. Claus.
Wow, that's easy. That's her. Mrs. Claus. So that is a code that you want to put in on FM100.com at the end of the show here, which will be at 1 o'clock because we got a full hour of this wall of Christmas sound, don't we, to get to. So let's do this. Hopefully you're listening or watching, I should say, FM 100.3's Facebook Live, FM100.com, and of course the KSL app. So let's get right to it. Caleb Chapman's Crescent Super Band.
Thanks, Brian.
Thank you.
Well, we're so excited to be here with all of our friends at FM 100 today. As you heard, this is the Crescent Super Band, made up of musicians ages 15 to 18 from all across the state of Utah. That first one was off of our very first Christmas album, Crescent Christmas Volume 1, and that featured Mads on vocals, and of course, a fantastic bass solo by Ryan in there. As you can tell, we are very much in a different setting than we normally would be for a concert, so it's a lot of fun being able to make music, even if we have to be spread out across an entire building here. But we're so excited to be back once again with our friends at FM 100 for this fantastic series, and it's such an honor for us to be included with that. So we're going to keep it going today. Also on that first one featured the fantastic saxophonist Monique Reed from Orem, and on that great solo. So we're going to keep it rolling right now. And this wonderful band, as you... have seen, is made up of incredible musicians, young musicians. We also have a fantastic young associate director. And although he looks a little bit younger, he's actually older than he looks. He's just wrapping up his degree at Brigham Young University, but I'm going to turn over the baton for this one to my great friend, Mr. Jaden Bueno. Woo!
Somebody's gonna make a happy trip tonight while the moon is bright. He's gonna have a bag of crazy toys to give the gronies of the girls and boys. So deep, Santa comes on big. He'll come a-calling when it snows the most, when all your cats are sleeping warm as toast. And you're gonna flip when old Saint Nick takes a lick on a peppermint stick. He'll come a-flying from a higher place and fill the stockings by the fireplace. So you, hella you, that's cool.
Once again, that was Jaden Bueno leading the band, and my great friend, the lovely Faith Winkler, on vocals on that one. We're going to feature another one of our fantastic vocalists right now. This is Haven McGee, and this is absolutely one of my very favorite Christmas songs. I was so excited when we were able to record this for our second Christmas album, our newest one, which you can get on iTunes, Crescent Christmas Volume 2. And this is the great song by Stevie Wonder, Someday at Christmas.
Toys. One warm December, all
All right. Once again, Stevie Wonder and the fantastic Haven McGee on that last one. So we put out a couple Christmas albums over the years, and you know, along with lots of other albums that we've done. But I gotta admit, these are my favorite shows that we get to do of the entire year. So you know, when COVID hit and the entire performance industry got shut down, the first thing I thought of is, oh my gosh, for the first time in decades, we're not gonna get to do our Christmas shows. So we were so excited when FM 100, you know, made the pivot to online shows, and our good friends at the Sierra were able to accommodate our live performances. So if you enjoy the show today and want to hear the full Christmas extravaganza put on by the Crescent Super Band, we'll be doing those shows live at the Sierra on Monday night and Tuesday night coming up this next week, December 21st and 22nd. And you can get tickets. There's still just a few left. Those always sell out, so we hope you'll join us there. And you can get those at Sierra.org. So this next one, again, off of our first album, and going to let Jaden take the lead on this one once again. One of our very favorites. This one is one that got radio play all over the country for several years. This is Boogie Woogie Santa Claus.
Nope.
Well, we know all you guys are watching out in Facebook land and internet land, but you know, we're just kind of in our own little world here, having our own little party. You guys having a great time?
Yeah!
So we hope you're having as much fun as we are. Once again, this is the Crescent Super Band, and you got to hear from Faith Winkler on that last one. We're going to bring out Mads Smith one more time, and this is off of our Volume 2 album. Again, you can get these on iTunes or any of the streaming services, so if you enjoy the music, go pick up the album and check that out. This one is our take on Winter Wonderland. Oh, man. All right. We're having fun now. Well, you know, over the years, we've had the great opportunity to work with a ton of fantastic vocalists. Utah is known, as all of you watching this at home know, all across the country, across the world, as being the home of such amazing talent. Vocally, dance-wise, any of these reality shows that you watch, it's always, you know, chock full of this amazing Utah talent. And in the past, we've had the opportunity to work with our good friends Ryan Innes, who was on The Voice, and David Osman, who was on American Idol. And today, I'm so excited that we've got another world-class vocalist guesting with us this year, both today and on our Christmas shows at the Sierra next week. And we are actually going to wait to introduce her, because I remember we've got one more song before we bring her on. So, but you know, all that hype, so you're going to want to stick around for to wait and find out who we've got. So, yeah, right. I gotta be honest with everybody. This isn't a lot of fun talking to a camera instead of an audience. We miss having you guys all here. Right, guys? A lot more fun playing for an audience. But it is great to be making music. So we are going to actually play probably the most recognized Christmas song of the last several decades by Mariah Carey, but we have put our own very Crescent Super spin on it, and this one is going to feature Haven. And this is, of course, Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own.
That's Haven McGee. All right. Well, back to that big intro that I did one song too early. Our next guest is well-known and has been just not only here in Utah for many years. She's put out several solo albums, and we're very excited to announce that she'll be putting out a brand new full-length Christmas album next season, and the first single is out now and available online for that if you want to check that out, and I'm sure she'll be telling you a little bit about that here in a minute. But everybody at home, please welcome, and Crescent Superband, our guest for today, Miss Jenny Jordan.
Thank you so much for having me, guys. Pleasure to be here. You guys are amazing. You're so awesome. Thank you so much.
So Jenny, you know, when I called you and asked you about singing with the Crescent Superband, you hadn't heard much about these guys before, is that right?
I actually haven't. I've lived in Utah this whole, you know, for my whole life, and I really didn't know what was going on down here and just how incredible this program is.
Well, we're really excited that you were willing to take a chance and come sing with us. So can you tell everybody watching today a little bit about your new album you've got coming out?
Well, yeah, so I attempted to make an EP this year, and we just got a little bit behind. One of my main engineers got COVID, and then some other things. And so instead of rushing the project, we decided to just wait until next year and do a full album and maybe get you guys to play on it. That'd be really awesome, huh?
Absolutely. That'd be amazing. Sign us up.
Yeah, so I'm excited about that. And Caleb and I, we were talking yesterday about, he asked me, what do I love most about Christmas? And my answer was, I had to think about it for a second. You know, I've got children, and I'm thinking, you know, everything that goes with family and friends, and what I really do love the most about Christmas, and we're so blessed that we're musicians and singers, is the music. And I really missed that this year, and so I'm so happy to be able to perform with you guys today, because it just fills my heart. You know, the Christmas spirit comes through the music for me. And going and watching other people perform and performing myself, I, you know, that's Christmas to me, is the Christmas music, don't you think? Yeah. So, yeah, I'm really happy to sing today.
Well, we're excited that you're here. So, should we do this? So,
let's
how about a little bit of a ballad? Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Love it. One of my favorites.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Oh, if the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough. Yeah, have yourself a merry little Christmas from now on. Our to us. Yeah, they're near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow. So come on and hang a shining star upon the highest.
So fun. All right, now we're gonna turn it up, right, Caleb?
We got to hear the ballad side.
Yes.
How about we do a little?
We do the groovy side.
Yeah, let's do the groovy side. Little Donnie McCaslin.
Oh yeah, man.
So, I think there's so much about Christmas, and you and I were talking about this, that, you know, like the Christmas sound is, as you know, all of you at home listen, you know, regularly to FM 100, you know, like a lot of the Christmas classics, they were kind of, you know, they were the ones done with that, you know, that swing sound, the big band sound, you know, the Bing Crosbys and the Frank Sinatras,
yes,
and all that. And you know, I think for the last 30 years, you know, there's been a few songs that have cut through, you know, and made it into the Christmas canon,
yep,
but really not very many. And so when you have a song like this next one that has become so popular, you know, it's one of the great ones. So, you know, I don't know. What do you like about this one?
I love it. It's just got a groove. And the arrangement, I don't know who did it. Maybe I'll find out later.
Our friend Melanie Shore, who also played in your band.
Very, very talented. Yeah. Utah. That's amazing. Oh, it's a killer arrangement.
Right.
To a killer song. We love it.
All right. This is This Christmas featuring Jenny Jordan with the Crescent Super Band.
Woo!
That was Jenny Jordan. We're going to bring her back in just a few minutes to wrap up the set with us. Once again, that was This Christmas. We're going to get ready to close out the show here. Once again, just wanted to remind you, if you're enjoying the music today, you can catch all of it again, plus a whole lot more from our Christmas albums on Monday night and Tuesday night for our show at the Sierra in Orem. And you can get tickets for that at sierra.org. This band right here, as you heard earlier, made up of the most elite musicians here in the state of Utah, all ages 15 to 18. They come from all across the state. And one thing that's very cool, a few years ago, I had actually it was one of the deans of Berklee College of Music, and she had heard the band, and she came up to me and she said, man, those musicians at the Soundhouse, you know, they are some of the finest musicians I've ever heard. I bet you have a really high graduation rate. And of course, she was talking about all the bands, not just the Crescent Super Band. Each year, we have about 300 musicians here at the Soundhouse, and so we've had thousands come through these doors over the last 22 years. And I was so excited to tell her that not only do we have an incredibly high graduation rate, in fact, 100%, we've also had, since we started, virtually 100% of our musicians have gotten college scholarship offers. So if you don't think that music makes you smarter, these guys, all of them, both the Crescent Super Band and all the musicians here at the Soundhouse are out to prove you wrong. In fact, this is one of the best things you can do for personal enjoyment as well as for setting you up for success in your career, whatever that may be. So we're going to get close to wrapping up our set with one of our favorites from our first album. And this one's going to feature Faith Winkler once again. Now, Faith, as you can see, these musicians, incredibly amazing. These are some of the finest musicians, not just here in Utah, but in the entire in the entire nation. And so for a musician to be in the Crescent Super Band for more than even 1 year is very, rare and very unique. Well, this is actually Faith's third year in the Crescent Super Band. She's had one of the longest tenures with the group of anybody in the history of the band. And we're so excited to feature her again on one of our favorites. This is Merry Christmas, Baby.
On two.
You sure did treat me nice.
Crescent Superband. That was Faith Winkler. We got one last song for you today. Brian, did you want to say something before our last tune? Do you want us to finish this out? You know, we don't want to keep Mrs. Claus. You know, I mean, if she needs to go, I mean, the last thing I'm going to do this close to Christmas is, you know, offend Mrs. Claus. I've got more on my list than normal this year. It's been a tough year, so please put in a good word for me this year. I really need it. So you know. Oh, thank you, Mrs. Claus. All right. Well, we're going to go out with a bang featuring all of our fantastic vocalists for this last one. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Crescent Super Band, and we're coming to you live from the Soundhouse, and want to thank our great friends at FM 100 in Southtown for making these concerts available to all of you and letting us share our love of Christmas music. So we're going to wrap it up with probably the most iconic Christmas song of all. This is our arrangement of Jingle Bells.
Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Little song bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells. Going while we're young, take the girls tonight and sing this sleighing song. And just bet that bobtail babe to 40 at his speed. And hitch him to an open sleigh and crack, he'll take the lead.
Awesome job, guys. Caleb Chapman and the Crescent Super Band. Give it up for the Super Band. All of us over here, right? Everybody, I know that's what they're doing, right? When they're watching on virtually. Well, it was fantastic. Let me get this microphone out. Caleb, first of all, I just wanted to say you do a great job with these kids. We appreciate you so much being a part of our Christmas concert series. And really, if anybody is passionate about music or they have kids, is there any type of age a requirement, and what do they need to do if they want to be a part of the Soundhouse?
Ah, that's a great question. Well, first of all, we have musicians from very beginner, kids that have never touched an instrument before, all the way up to, you know, the best of the best, like these guys. So if you're thinking about getting you know, yourself or your child involved in music, Soundhouse is the place to do it. We started as early as 8 years old, and you can get information on all of our programs at ccsoundhouse.com. And thanks to the state of Utah and the Shop in Utah grant, we actually are, for the first time ever in 22 years, offering half off of enrollment fees for both our beginning classes and our band memberships just through the end of this year for any new students, first-time students. So
that's great. And give us a website one more time.
It's at ccsoundhouse.com.
Awesome. You guys did fantastic. You guys really did. Very entertaining. You know, I think I'm going to be stuck doing this the entire weekend. You know, I can't stop. No, this is it, though. Wow, our last Christmas concert of the season. It's come down to this, and what a finale. And when I you know, say that you guys are the Christmas wall of sound, I mean it, and I think you guys have just proven that point. So our last Christmas concert of the season, it's been good thanks to the Shops of Southtown, Riverton Music, and KSL-TV. And we also have another $100 we want to give away. So, Mrs. Claus, come on down. You are going to put a good word in for Caleb, right?
Yes.
Of course he is, after this show. Okay, so this is a special code that Mrs. Claus has, and it's all about Mrs. Claus, isn't it?
It is about Mrs. Claus. Mrs. Claus.
Write it just as it is on the board there. Type it in on fm100.com. We'll have another $100 in holiday Christmas cash. And also wanted to make mention, if you've missed any of these shows, we know you're watching this one, but if you missed any of them we've had this week, we do rebroadcast these shows. We've had three this week, so we'll start those off at 7 o'clock. You will hear, of course, Caleb Chapman and the Crescent Super Band.
Whoa, at Jenny Jordan.
9 o'clock. And Jenny Jordan. Thank you, Jenny. You know what, Jenny, you are fantastic. Outstanding. So you want to make sure you see that. 9 o'clock, we'll go ahead and air those on FM100.com. And with that, I think that does it. So our Christmas concert series, a huge success. Thank you to the Shops of Southtown, Riverton Music, and KSL5. It's been fun, and can't wait for 2021 when hopefully we can do it in front of a live crowd. But Caleb Chapman, Jenny Jordan, we appreciate it. Crescent Super Band, you guys are awesome. And Merry Christmas. Have a great holiday.
Merry Christmas.
All right.